Damn, the fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Nowhere to go but up. Grab on. Hurry. Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them. Come on, it'll hold. There, that's our way out.
Thank God. But then, the village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name.
Wait, it's not safe! Stay there! Come on, give me your hand!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me! Why is everyone dying on me? This is just too much. I just don't get it. This place has gone mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
Thank you. Mother Miranda! Ah!
Hey! Who was... What was that?
Yes, death has visited them all.